Respected parents and my dear kids, Assalamualaikum. Please open unit number 2. It's unit number 2, Production in Living Things, page number 16. Today we will solve exercises and activities of unit number 2. So here it is. First question is, answer the following questions. तो हम सबसे पहले इस एक्सरसाइज में जो क्वेश्चंस दिए गए हैं उनके आंसर्स देखते हैं. What is reproduction? Living things create new living things of their own kind. That is called reproduction. Second question is, describe the life cycle of a butterfly, a cockroach and a frog. You can take screenshot of these pages ताकि बाद में आप इन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स को इजीली अपनी कॉपी के ऊपर या रजिस्टर के ऊपर लिख सकें और याद कर सकें. ए बटरफ्लाई, द फीमेल बटरफ्लाई लेज हंड्रेड्स ऑफ एग्स ऑन द अंडर साइड ऑफ द लीव्स ऑफ प्लांट्स. आफ्टर अ वीक द एग्स हैच एंड स्मॉल कैटरपिलर्स कम आउट ऑफ देम. इट स्पिन्स अ कोट ऑफ सिल्क अराउंड इट्स बॉडी एंड फॉर्म्स अ प्यूपा. चेंजेस टेक प्लेस inside the pupa and a complete butterfly is formed inside it. The pupa splits and the newly formed butterfly comes out of it. Next one is a cockroach. In cockroaches, the eggs do not hatch into larvae or caterpillars. They hatch into tiny complete insects called nymphs. A nymph has legs, compound eyes and small wings. It grows to form a complete insect. And now the third one is frog. In the rainy season, the female frog lays eggs in a pond. The eggs stick to each other by a kind of jelly. The groups of eggs are called spawns. After 10 days, the jelly around the eggs melts and a tiny baby frog called a tadpole comes out. It has a head and a tail and its body is long. After 3 months, the tadpole changes into a complete frog. Name 3 animals that lay eggs. Answer is frog, lizard, fish. How does a stickleback fish look after its fry? In some fishes, such as the stickleback, the female lay eggs in a nest in the water. The male fish looks after the eggs for 7 to 10 days. When the eggs hatch, the young fry are kept in the net for a month. Then the young fish leaves the nest and begins to swim and feed freely. Why do birds look after their young ones? Both parents feed and look after the baby birds till they are strong enough to fly and find their own food. What is a mammal? Any animal that gives birth to live babies, not eggs, and feeds its young on milk is called a mammal. Cow, humans, and whales are all mammals. Why are flowers important for a plant? A flower is a part of a plant which makes fruit and seeds. What are the functions of sepals and petals? Some fruits burst open when they are dry. The seeds are scattered all around. The dash is the part of a plant which makes seeds and fruits. Flower. The part of a flower are arranged in the form of rings called whorls. whorls. The sweet smell, color and dash of flowers attract insects. Nectar. 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 A thin dash tube grows from a pollen grain when it lands on the stigma. pollen. After fertilization, the dash grows into a seed. Ovule. The wall of the ovary makes the fruit. A seed has a hard outer coat called the dash. Testa. Testa. The seed leaves are called cotyledons. Coty. Ledons. Ledons. Cotyledons. The process by which a seed begins to grow is called germination. 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 उम्मीद है आपके लिए ये वीडियो यूनिट नंबर 2 को सॉल्व करने में, क्वेश्चन आंसर, फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स, इन सब को सॉल्व करने में और याद करने में आपके लिए मददगार साबित होगी. अल्लाह हाफिज़.